An important part of workplace communication is giving and receiving feedback. When you ask what others have to say about your business or a specific aspect of your work, you get new ideas and perspectives, suggestions for improvement, and information you can use to grow your business or career. In this activity, you'll use Google Forms to create a survey that will ask for feedback. To collect feedback, you'll create a new Google Form, add different types of survey questions, make your survey look professional and appealing by adding a theme, share your survey, and view survey responses. Surveys are important communication tools because they tell you what others think about your work or your business. You might use a survey to ask employees and managers about ideas for a new product or service. Get customer feedback about ways you could improve. Discover supplies or materials your workplace needs, or find out what attendees liked and didn't like about a meeting or training. You can customize a digital form by changing how it looks and varying the questions and available answers so you get the exact information you need. You can also share your form over the internet so recipients see it and respond to it from their computer or device. Finally, a digital form allows you to view and organize responses in different ways that fit what you're trying to accomplish. To start making your survey, open a new tab in your browser and navigate to the Google homepage. Then, open Google Drive. And create a blank form. Give your form a descriptive title. Your survey respondents will see the title when you share the survey. This is also the name it will be saved under in Google Drive, so a specific title will help you find it easily. Once you've named your form, move on to the next video to begin creating your survey. Now, it's your turn. Create a blank form from Google Drive. Give your form a title.